Thank you so much for tuning in today. I am going to be doing my fall clean with me video. I will be cleaning today my formal dining room, my living room, and my kitchen. My living room and my kitchen are like conjoined, it's like open concept, but my formal dining room is its own room. I wake up every morning at about 5:45, 6 a.m. because my dogs wake up to eat and they come pawing at my husband and I. So we're up, we're ready to clean. I'm gonna point out a lot of my fall decor that I purchased as well. And let's get going. I don't know what it is about cleaning my kitchen island, but it is so satisfying to me. What's your favorite area, space, or place in your house that you just absolutely love to clean? Let me know down in the comments. And while you're there, I would love to create a community with you. Please like, subscribe, share, comment, and ring that notification bell. I would love to keep in touch with you as we journey through life. How's your fall going so far? This year has been quite the doozy. Let me know in the comments below. Are you doing okay? What are you doing to stay sane? Are you working out? Have you changed diets, jobs, location? How are you keeping it all together? How are you guys doing so far? Just checking in with you. I know doing dishes can be so exhausting and overwhelming, but you've got this. Oh, I'm so happy you're still with me. I hope you are finding some inspiration in this cleaning video. How many trick-or-treaters did you guys have for Halloween? We didn't have many at all. I think we had about 5 groups come to the door. So I ended up donating all of this candy to a youth shelter and the center where all of our first responders are.
How are you doing? Feeling good? Feeling great? I hope so. Here's the big reveal.